right time. I put on a red light. Told you it was on no side. You had on a sundress. Never felt impressed. We had the best, 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 best of our night.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, here they are, Derek, last season's champions. They want to get off to a strong start today, make a clear statement of intent with 3 points, and hopefully we get a good competitive game.
Neymar! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Oh, breezing past him. Can he get them level? Well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
Di Maria. And now Gay. Messi. Verratti now. Flag raised for offside. Oh, lovely incisive pass. But how well he did to react in that manner. Fabinho. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Hakimi. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Luis Diaz. Oh, terrific pass. It has to be. Oh, my goodness. He's gone that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. Well, a second goal for them here. Mane. Well, they need to get tighter here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession and have used it really in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes.